today, I know that you'll understand it unless you've been in my thing of how sort of shy I can be and how hard just different aspects of life can be for us. Today I've decided I'll go to the local place, that's why I'm walking right now. There's a place literally just on the corner from us that I can get my hair cut. I've been growing it, as some of you that might have watched it, you know, I've been growing it for the last few months. Because my kids have never seen us with hair, I've been bald for the last 22 years, and shaving it bald for the last 22 years. So this is like the first time ever going to a barber in 22 years. So I thought, well, I'll go to the local place and see if I can get my hair cut today. It took us a while, the sort of thingy. I've had to build up the courage there this morning, because like I say, with how shy I am, it makes a lot of this stuff very difficult, but I've got to push myself if I ever want to make anything better of my life and have the chance to do some of the things I really want to do in life. I've got to be able to push myself beyond my normal boundaries, and one of my normal boundaries has been that I've just been so shy that it's been so hard to do stuff. So as I get closer to this place, I can feel myself getting a bit more anxious and a bit more thingy, because I think it's more the thing of the unknown. And the barber's is a barber, you know, and are they going to be friendly enough? I think sometimes there's that idea that they might be over friendly and sort of ask us too many questions. I'm a bit overfired as well. But we're going to give it a go, see what it's like. Hopefully they'll do a decent enough job. All I'm really going for is to get the sides and the back trimmed. The top I'm going to be able to go on tight, so I want to blow that out a bit. Hopefully we'll be somewhere and look half decent. We can't wear it, I'll end up shaking the road off again. Because I'm used to being bald, you know. I've always liked to be bald, just my kids wanted to see us with hair. I've never seen us with hair my whole life. So, let's do this for them and let them see how strange I look with hair. I'm almost there now, I'm almost in the corner. I'm very, very nervous at this time, but let's go for it. Next thing, so I'll show you where we are in a second. And then, so we'll come up. Wait. I think it was 2 seconds. That's where we're headed. It's called the Green Hut Barber Shop. Literally, as you can see, I've literally walked from my house. Yeah, in less than a couple of minutes. So we're going to go in and see if he can do me hair and see what type of job he'll do with it. So I'll talk to you soon, guys. Alright, guys, I had it done. Didn't take long to get done. I did make a video of it on the way back from the thingy, but again, I was using my phone and it tilted it all the wrong way around, so I want to try it, I guess. I've got a cap on it, only because obviously I like to wear caps on this thingy, but there we go. That. What it's looking like now. Sides. So, neatened up. The back. So, neatened up. Looks a hell of a lot better than it did before. So I'm quite happy with it. Actually surprisingly it only cost £7. I was expecting it to cost way more than that. I was expecting it maybe to cost 15 quid or so, but it didn't. It cost 7 quid. And I give a 3-point tip as well, because I was obviously very happy with the job. And I think it's spot on. It's going to give us a chance now to grow it out a bit longer on the top. And it'll last a bit longer now, because beforehand I was starting to get the itch to shave it all off again and go back to being bald. You know, I spent 22 years that way. But this way I'll last a bit longer and the kids will be happy. So that's a champion. I hope you like it. It's a lot better than I expected. And of course, we've got the new t-shirt on. Yeah. It's been like a growing trend for people to grow their beards. And that, well, I've had a beard again for the last 20, well, in fact, it'll be longer than 20 years. I've had a beard ever since I can really grow one, I think. Now, obviously, this length's come over the last few months. I used to have it shaved very, cropped very short. I had a goatee for years. But there we go. So I'm going to now take my daughter out for the day, because it's my day off work again. So maybe I'll get some footage when I'm out with the Ben. I'm looking to try and pick up a new vlogging camera when I'm out today, because that's the one I've got for the gym. It does it very, very wide angled. I want to sort of try and narrow down the footage of video so that it gets less of the gym in and more just the training side of things. And plus, I'll be able to use it when I'm out and about, because I'm going to look for a smallish one. So that's what I've got planned for the day. I'm now going to get my daughter and take her off to the metro centre and have a look around. I'm going to take my camera with us. It's just down there. Obviously with the thing, just in case it gets, because obviously in the metro centre I don't need that, but there's my camera there. I'll take it with us. And there we go. I just want to take this and let you know how it looks and how I feel about it. And I'll catch you guys later. Thank you very much.
Stop.